should mention that you've got another game coming up, Rochdale, of course. How do you see that?
A different test from Saturday. Our waveform's been quite good. We think we know how they're going to play. It'll be a slight difference to Blackpool. But like I said, we're fully up for it, fully ready. And with the attacking options we've got no one to fear.
You might have more to do, because let's be honest, Rochdale are a better team than Blackpool.
Yeah, well, the league says that. If I have more to do, then it obviously reflect better on me if I'm keeping them out of the net. But like I said, with the team we've got a solid defence, and going forward, the attacking options we've got, any team in this league would fear our attacking options.
Was it good to get the monkey of that no home wins off your back? Has it made a difference in the dressing room, do you feel?
I'd say so. Obviously, I don't think the results have reflected the performances at times. I think especially last week when we got, was it Crewe? We were beat 1-0, the amount of chances we created didn't reflect the scoreline. But now it's nice to know that obviously our home form was one of our biggest things last year. And I think now we can look to get forward and get back on making our home place a fortress again.